This is where we're manufacturing the seats for the new stadium. This is the colour additive, which is mixed with the polypropylene to give the specific colour for the Tottenham seats. The raw materials are fed in and then they are injected under high pressure into the tool, which is specific to the seat base in this case. After the part robot has taken the part from the machine, it's placed on the conveyor. It then passes to the operator, who trims the feed point, cleans the part up, and then places it onto a cooling rack. This is the machine that produces the seat backs, which pass down the conveyor. They are then finished off, trimmed, placed on the cooling rack, and then finally packed, ready for assembly. This is where the structural part of the seat is made. Made using a glass-filled nylon material. This is the final assembly area where the molded parts are assembled. We assemble around about 500 to 600 seats per day.